and some ports. Okie dokie. Oh, it's Tardy's. Star. It's considered complete. It's about 10, right? If you do, reason. The war poster. Actually, don't matter. It's your XP. Don't copy me. It's more experience than battles. Oh no. See some tooth anywhere. What are they? Oh no, no. Toronto. slow. What? Why doesn't do that? Oh god, it's burning away. Not even half. I think that's like 10 more. The normal robot. It's already on moves. Oh, far. So the one is 10 more. It's 10 less. Focus. Too far. Focus. Caught. We got me spotted. See nothing. Wait, missed. Moving. Stop moving. Oh man, where is that? Throwing. Oh no! Oh, I didn't gain experience. What if I mixed up? Thank you. Okay. Okay. Focusing. Focus, focus. Oh. Too far. Yeah, focus. Okay. Defeated. Oh, turn that on, yeah. Focus. Users actions. Pretty much does the same thing. And just type difference. What? Oh, critical. What's your points for this? Oh, that doesn't bring anything. No, I should run away. Legit. Come on. Okay, so look around. Oh, off the bat. Already. How's it? So much faster. Thank you.
Jeez, guys, can we...
Harry doesn't see me. Uh-oh. Pretty stronger than Cascade. Excuse me. After it. Alright. You hit your head. Not know Aquatar. So I'm level 2. Goes flying. Let's switch out my star liquor. Which means it's better to reset. Confusion. Better. 94, 94. Can we compare? These change of work. Higher attack, lower defense. Special attack is higher. Defense. It's way better. of levity. Support to your professor. Level up to next star. See what your quest is. The marvelous rich tone. How is it predicted? I must know. Hello. Can you see? Wait, you're from the service car. Wonderful. I just heard something. I want to learn about cricket top. I'm just curious about the moment. Right. And did you make that sound? There's some musical mystery like we were. To be in your debt, if you could complete Cricket Hawk's page and put it in a chart to years. Oh, I finish Starlink. So I can go back to a lady here. Now that I know about it, I imagine I finally bring myself to touch the star. Catch a star and bring it to you. There's not a Pokemon in the world, so they are able to start that. Like the random star. Smooth curl on the feather on his head. Those lovely brown eyes. It was lovely though. Through and through. I adore it down to the last feather. Well, hello there, sorry. It's pretty much the thing, right? No. Really? Yeah, I'm quite satisfied just looking at it after all. It might lose that leaves me. It's outside the survey court security course. I should do something so far. Let's approach. All the same, I must thank you for showing me this story. If you will see a Pokemon safely outside, you know, perhaps. Being able to read all about Pokemon in the Pokédex might put them more at ease. Ooh, get 10 Pokeball, which is useless. I can just make it. Wait, some more. What is that? That's 4. Research now. Just need 300 points in there. More drift moon to catch that. No. You see me? You see me? Caught. Caught. At, all right. You can only catch him at night, right? Yeah. Time you see it, it's confusion. No. Revolution. Investigated where Drifting truly does play for kids. Fear caught at night, then caught. Oh. Oh no, that's about to attack me. Right. So we catch a few. You know what, I don't have the power. Let's catch. Oh no, it's on guard. Wait, where'd he go? See that? Oh. What is that? Dude, it had really good eyesight. What's going on? It's very far. Okay. Two, three, to see me, can get closer. How to find me? Oh, bro. It was facing the other way and somehow it found me. Oh, come on. Oh no, I found me. Get away. Oh. Oh. Oh no. He's over. And then do that. Oh. There's no footage. Bonita. I barely see Bonitas. Bueno, es un poco... SP. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Not ready for that. Why does it gotta sound like Link? Another one. So bad. Let's go this far. Oh no, I think it sees me. See nothing. Huh? Oh no. Turn around. Oh. Got just another. Not much. It's a. I mean, it's indoors with the snow. Here, guys. Sweet. Touch it. Oh, what? Oh no, wow, that's so much damage. You crap little balls. Went all the way up to level 15. I think I love it. You collect fresh snow and melt it. Purify water. Why don't you get some of the grass on it? Dang. Oh, this Pokemon can evolve now. Actually, give them here. Do it. Evolve. I mean, snow is just rain, right? It's frozen. So, why did the rain is bad? Grass cleaner. All natural. Yeah, I'm in DFW. Are you? Maybe you are. If you know what DFW is. Should I try to catch this Pokemon? There's no tall grass to sneak around. Crafts. Heavy balls. Crossing revives. Potions. Pokeballs. North Dakota. Does it snow a lot there? Oh, there's grass. Okay, cool. Quiet. Oh no, it's easy. It just turn one over. It's heavy ball. Oh, I can't throw it far. Shoot. That's a problem. Back over here. Oh shoot! Save me. Save me. How far can I see? Okay, not that far. Something this way. No, it's going out of the grass. No, get back to the grass. Oh no, it sees me. Ow. Slime eating. Make too much noise. No, oh, it's coming this way. In the grass. Let's see. Switch. So, what games you have been playing lately? Turn around. Oh no! That's the heavy ball, but. Why do you gotta go away? Come closer. Wait, I can just say. Barriers? Here. Yeah. Curious. Okay, I'm ahead. Right, come closer. Oh, what? I triggered it. Oh. Nothing nice gonna happen. Where are your Pokeballs? Oh, what? Jumped. I didn't see. Oh. Oh. Okay, let me see. Curious. Make a move. Oh, wait, let's come closer. Oops, come on. Wait, what? Just roaring? Oops, mate. What? It's making sense. What did it do? I think these one we catch just for the book. Oh, yeah, I miss out. Oh, it's really after me. Fighting. Oh my god, look, 40. I was not expecting that. Okay, we got run. Get out of here. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. Maybe it's like around the same level or slightly higher than these. It's not. It's not happening here again. They're way over though. Even if I catch it, I can't even control it. So. Wow. Should be level up. Right. Here, one Pokemon. Oh, that's level 20. No wonder. So much XP for catching it. Yes, and the points for Nerf Star. Best report to the captain. At the village. It really does sound like the link. It's me using. Show me your Pokédex, okay. When you make progress, it seems you have earned yourself a star. Yes and no. Was you officials attains the rank of second star. Use feather ball. Team of 30 will obey you. Will earn for you earn for your survey reports will be more generous now too. More recipes. Feather ball. Sky Tumblestone. Actually super potion. Potion pepper plant. Continue to dedicate yourself to completing the Pokédex that you hope to rise higher in the ranks. She said the same thing last time. We're gonna have another celebration. Okay. Go back. We can move on to the next thing. Says, hey, you there. Because I switch my Pokemon. Let's move on to this field. Game of Money level up. Wait, I should just go find some more rope for butterflies. Or butterflies, sorry. He's over here.
Spot.
You're from the left somewhere. Let's collect materials. Battle. Oh, is it? Oh. Damn, man. Oh, man. Ooh. Ooh. It's fine. Oh gosh. Should have prepared this better. Why can't I just see my Pokemon out? One down. Took it down. What is it? I took it wrong. Turned into normal. Oh, this is so strong. And with a love creep. this time. Saw me. One on one should be okay. Oh, I didn't use strong style. Oops. Oh, come on. Craft more leaves. Wait, I don't want to catch you. Battle. Wait, doesn't have poison anymore? Oh, he's the strong style again. We probably only increase this by 10. In the swamp? Where's that swamp? Some Christian bet. So I have the level leader. Continue with the story. Let me see quest. Frisonk. I don't even know where to put the mushroom. Wait, it's a place with a high level Pokemon. Train more. Maybe.
Oh no.
You have to miss it. Is everyone so nice? Shoot. See nothing. Catch my little Pokemon. Fine. Oh no. Oh, it's one of them. So, try to hit the ball. Oh no. No, I did. Analyze. Okay, that's 29. Okay, that's pretty high. Just for regular Pokeballs. Oh no! Can't swim! Oh no. Great. All this way just to fall down. Wait. Oh, too noisy. Right in the head. After me. Oh no! In the water again. Shoot. Oh shoot. It's after me. That's great. It's after me. Flower or whatever it is. How about not space? What? I don't know space. It crafts in it? If I really don't have space. How do you know how much space? Yeah. Oh, maybe each slot something? Yeah, one of these slots. I don't know what this is. Oh no, I didn't know. Oh, out of here. That? Why is this jumping? What is that? It's puzzle hoops. Oh, grab one. That's fine. Did you high level me? Oh. You guys attack me now? Kadabra! All these Pokemon I can catch. You see nothing, go away. God, all these Pokemon attack you. Is there a path? Oh gosh. Oh no! Everything. Alright. Is that some Pokemon? Hide the bush. Dab runes. That's the one. Oh no. Come on, work. Too much Pokemon. Oh, no, no, no. What? See. Oh yes, Kadabra. Oh, it's only level 16. Baron. Oh, that would be higher level. Stick to me. We lost. Right. Outside of me, turn around. sure my aim's that great. Oh my gosh. Again. Uh oh. Hello. Sign me again. Oh, I threw it. That's too far. What? How can he find me with just looking at your back? This. I'm gonna put more here. Oh no. Oh, it's so silly. Oh, shoot. Oh, what? Holding the soul. Excuse me. Too late to me. Oh, okay. The wrong thing. Oh no. Too many. Get out the door. I know what's up. Does okay, my junior. It's a bad parent. They need to catch your kid. Do this in here. We're still looking at it. Uh-oh. Shit, that's 18. And then she's not true. Gatrin. Oh, I missed it for a second. Nice, 33. Nice. Oh, that's too high though. I can control at 33. It's here. Could it be? Some trees for a bug or something? Oh no, too strong. Is it? Oh, that's it. Let's get out of here. Oh, what? It chased me all the way. Still out there? Oh no. Crazy. Close to this Abra. Excuse me. Oh no! How did I see? Does Abra just disappear? Let's get some satchels. See how that works. Alright, in short. Come on. Right, doesn't it show? Oh, no. There's no mini map. I don't even find this thing. Is it here? Oh, yeah. this corner. King's Beef. No coverage. Oh no. Recording. Right now, batch. And then Wi-Fi. Points. Mysterious. I got that already. More clothing. Right there. Just gonna store stuff now. Cures paralysis. Burn. Mace stun. Not using it right now. What's that? Oh, it's gonna need revised. It's fine. Let's see. Switch it up. That's me. All these starlies. Psychic fury. Okay.
Look at that, just like it. It's good for water, flying, good for water Pokemon. I can actually get him now, I guess. That's what I should get. Oh, I do need to level up though. Gotta, guys, the more energy I've got, the harder to catch. When you battle Pokemon, lowers its HP or if it harasses, shrinks. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh my god, I just saw him the other day. Too noisy. Focus. It's gone. Research level 2. I'm going to be here. Let's talk. Petrify. Seal. Go down. Get here. Okay, let you pass unless you are first. At your rank, you should find. Go ahead. Guard down, retreat to city, and you find yourself in trouble. Alright. Here. Why, this is perfect. Why am I a new face in the village? Nothing matters to me. If you're new, if you're here, I presume you're prepared to. And when the words I'm in quiet, they call me by. Suppose you might not even know what a warden is. If you're into history. So just talk and wait. Right now, I'd rather we get straight to the point. Problem that needs help. Help solving, so the most important question is this. You feel confident that you can lead your battle? I do. That's good here. That security corps of yours surely was up to that. This here is my partner, much less. We were raised here last week. He bowed at my side by choice without eating any silly balls. You watch. I can use watching.
to die.
That was 10. 22. Half low or just half damage, why? You're not one of the usual galaxy buffoons. You could defeat my partner. Well fought, much luck. I'll take care of the Pokemon battle first. I have these. People make all kinds of things. You craft it, don't you? These should prove the spoken trees. Oh, I know where to find those though. You and Pokemon fought well. Crackly Ace acted as one of the best. Ready, like the legendary hero of old, when we tell stories of to all children, I think you're indeed the one for a job. You see, I need someone to deal with an alpha Pokemon causing trouble upon Deer Track Heights. It's a large, fearsome foe, like any alpha, but you'll come, won't you, to Deer Track Heights. Don't have a choice. Our phone is beeping. Thing you have is showing you where you got to go, it. Looks like a blank screen to me. My, that is a curious sort of that. Is that one of the Galaxy Team inventions I keep hearing about? Sir, it does seem to show the way to Deer Track Heights up ahead of us. I'll leave this in your hand. You do great out there. I know it. Since you're quite the asset for the Survey Corps, new one. I have a name. My. Before we continue, I must ask. You already know about Almighty Sheep. Of course, sure. Mother, how about it? I'm not certain you've been told the true story. Oh, it doesn't matter anyways. Why ask the question if you're gonna explain anyways? This true story is this. Mine is Shino, dears all the time, said to have created a very universe using it. Power over time to flow in this land of Hisui. It is by the grace of Almighty Shino, Pokemon have lived forever. We are the Dragon Clan of descendants of a people who crossed the sea and settled here in Hisui to venerate Almighty Shino. However, it's still way from war long ago, hiding itself from our sights. Almighty Shino has only rarely been seen by him. It's 50 old tales keep hard to be trusted. But there are still Pokemon here today and to soon a connection to Almighty Shino. It is the duty of warriors like myself to attend to this. Pokemon that graze the Deer Track Heights and warning. We could honor a few here. It is directly descended from Pokemon that Almighty Shino's protection. Follow me in your understanding. Make your way to Deer Track Heights where Alpha Pokemon is called Trouble. See shooting Zubat. Catch Zubat. Oh no, this is me. Run away. It's too far. It's a dagger yet. Oh no. Nothing. This is a rock. Oh no, I moved. Oh, oh my god, it keeps moving. Gosh. Tree. No. Time for this. Yeah, it's too far, I guess. In my face. Can I not catch it? Guy, cherry berries, put a tree there, but I don't want to put one each. The wave one, bear tree, Pokemon. Surely throw has a Pokemon in it. Hand me three cherry berries. Gets. Tell me about hand. What? That's not fun. Talking about throw a beer in your wife, we're gonna grab the attention. That's right. Give it a try on some TikTok. How are you dead? Wait, what Pokeballs? And he just disappeared. Oh no. Settings. Oh no, it's out there. second. Oh my gosh, so many. No, you do.
Oh, wait, oh, second.
Oh, what? Where did you just pop out of? Let's get this juju. Let's go to 400. You don't hear me? Oh no, I can't. The last possible second. It's really after me. Dude, how's it so fast? I think you do this. It's so fast. Wait, I had what? Seriously? Steamball. That's right. Now just continue. There's a quick one. No need. That was another little. Stories, no. What is the phone call? I'm too far. Oh, what? Yes. Is it right there? See me first. You. Shiny rock. Oh, jumping rocks. Oh shoot, something. Oh shoot! I didn't realize you were there. Shiny rock. guess I should go over there. Catch his enemy Pokemon. What do you call it? Right. So, you and your professor decided to join us. Goodness, got here in time. So, Pokemon researcher, I could hardly miss out on Chesslin observing an alpha. Could I? Suppose that is your business. Fine, someone has just all of them. Track Heights. This is where I long come to pay tribute to a special Pokemon. Pokemon Cinder from one of those ancient blessed by Almighty Shield. What is it? Oh, Krugotop. That's not it. It's only a troublemaker. You're to disturb peace with your track. That's what you're here for, Robert. To draw that to the proficiency. I'm sure your Pokemon are ready for battle. I'm learning with a large specimen. One little wonder alpha Pokemon are feared. They're all as oversized as this one. Sorry. They're not only big though. They're strong, and may no move others of their kind do not owe. They're not to be thrift with, to tell you their best. You are strong still, and it's alpha. So go show it beyond my mistake. Careful, Robert, besides the potential weapon in and of itself. No doubt this alpha is a powerful and hardy foe. Let's face it, make sure your Pokemon have strong movement that there's this foe. Pokemon larger than others, see no other moves. They appear to be very difficult to catch. Great. High enough level. What? Right? What? Come back. Goes right through it. I have to actually blow to it. Weathering about to check the action order. I should order the Pokemon to take their upcoming turn based on their action speed. The speed of Pokemon is based on speed stats. It can also be effective with certain moves. Items. Pokemon with higher hits, action speed may act more the time. What? It. See how much regular Ember does? Quite a bit. Jeez. I
But you can't craft the ring. Unsuspecting. Oh. Heavy bomb, right? Make a difference. Oh, that's it. I could've just caught it.
Oh no.
Best make sure your Pokemon are taken care of after facing a foe. This Poke. Zats. My world. It's a great weird year. It's come to greet us. Live upon you, Count Roberts. This is a great reindeer. I think I'm lying to you. That's his steam Pokemon that can dash across fences. Pisuoi, while bearing our human on. Human he deems worthy of us. This is a blessing to us all. Remarkable, truly outstanding stuff. A Pokemon lane, come around it. Well, it's just like the five Pokemon of Alola. Professor Roberts. Captain said. She said that once Robert carried out this request, he gave us up. Base camp. Nice. About that, I know this was a joint decision by Adman, and that commander, but still, it is truly fine for us to set up more base camps. The Hisui region is a land created by Almighty Shinnoh for secrets. As long as your goal is coexist and trying together with the Pokemon, then I imagine you should. Also, it allows you to set us land. Great worm deer. That's getting a light into the robot as well. That's excellent. And many thanks for what you did today, our clan leader. We'll hear how you aided us. I'll show our appreciation with a proper reward as soon as again. We want to coexist and thrive with Pokemon, we need to stop fearing them and start getting to know them better. That starts with feeding the Pokemon. Anyway, we should be able to have the base camp set up once the construction closes. Here we are, our new base camp. Here tracks heights, I'll call it the Heights Camp. Now you can set out from the village, you can escort to this base camp. Start your excursion directly from here. And our base camp to start from great hope on our servers. And for everyone, let's say we all head back to Waffle Park. So far. Hydrate. It's all right. It does start pretty slow, but it is pretty fast. Oh, the great news. What? It's a clever. End up mauling some of Galaxy Folks who and of course has a hard time getting all back on their streets. It's a clever that would only instruct that powerful life. Yes. I fear he did hear it's been he more happy. So in further investigations, orders and reports will of course step up to that. So amount of danger is inevitable when researching unfamiliar Pokemon. I'm sure Robert can handle this. Yeah, put it all on me. What are you guys doing? I heard clever, so might eat off of one of the president. Oh. No, I don't fit straight up with one of our key items. Information that we serve corpse are duty bound to research. Since this frailless frail work, Lars calls for a head and fighting. I do believe a good night's sleep somewhere after this fight. All I do is eat and sleep. Warren Roberts. Hurry to command an offer before he decides you to use the vessel. Humo pack. Better close it out. What's the difference? Oh. Mask. I need awareness. Just kills with me everywhere. Firestone, let me get that. Okay. Craft something else. Super potion. Need more materials. My favorite now, though. Super potions 160. Can't have too many revive. As many as you need. Oh, I should make some more potion. I read the potion. Finally, you realize you're staying all my share of my precious time bowing to each going. Going to get insisting on false image of all my shadow as a rule of time. People follow the true online show. Font of all creation and ruler of space. Ha! Could have all the space there is and still not know what to do with it. Excuse me. Excuse me? Really suggesting that You make better use of your time than you make fast. Shisumu. Benderson, it's a miracle you showed up on time. My leader of proclaim. Am I following the Winter Olympics? Not right now. No. I used to watch it, but you follow? I'm worried you get lost in pointless vast space. You're so fond of and never show up. Me get lost? And all my Shido's great gift of the Pearl Clan? I was very thesis. Rich. I wish I hadn't myself dragged you into arguing with you on my show. But it was the time. I'm off to Commander Kamado's office. I believe it was you who started this. Pay attention, window's too short. You haven't met them, have you? The woman with the reverence for spaces, Idra. You're the leader of the program. Man, who's going on and on about time? Adam and Diamond Clan. People are boycotting them. Is re-education camps are real? What? Diamond Clan and a Pearl Clan. Groovy, gorgeous at the moment. Learning things used to be in this piece. Blossoming Commander is waiting to see if his conversation after you. Wait, what? Yeah, I don't really pay much attention to news. Maybe like economic news, but. Much. Oh, I need a craft supply item. Can never have too many potions. I don't want to use too much of my. Trying to scare. Oh, this is some classic type. Let's take it all. God, press up. Yeah, I used to watch it with my family a lot when I was younger, but now so much. Grown up and moved out. Picking stone, you see? Might I need a hedge? I'm dry side of the top of my pickle pot. Enough to put a nice firm pressure on pickles. Rather fermenting. But I suppose we hardly lift such a heavy thing. But the best thing would be to store for the stone to lift itself up. I have a rather good idea. There's a Pokemon Chi there, listen. Okay. Good for your job. Catch one and bring it to me. Yes, I have it for you. Wait, where'd you go? Where'd you go? You said you're waiting for me and you go away somewhere. Okay. opinion. I mean, I'm not into like politics or anything. Do I think it's real? I mean, pictures and video now, you can pretty much fake anything, right? So if I see it for myself in real life, then sure. But other than that, it's not. Yeah. I wouldn't. What do you intend to do about Clever Commander Kimon? He may have descended from a warrior of all managed, you know, but I got the mess he's caused. And also, I mean, it doesn't really affect me, so there's nothing to worry about, in my opinion. Can't sit back and rage on. You do get right to the point. Time wasted is lost. Well, tell me, what do you have to do? Whoever is the first lord of Crow Clan is he not? At this point, my clan can't intervene directly. We're a lord of the Crow Clan to favor to do something. Our two clans might end up at each other's throat. Where is the moat? Something hard and crying. Even folks of the galaxy have been wounded. How do you see this? Someone's got to do something here. Kudan, who would the Diamond Clan have the Pearl Clan bring down one of its own honor nobles? I can't believe I said that. You might as well have said it. You fool. Like, we don't even know what drove Thor whoever into such violent danger. What is that? I don't know what icon is. It's ice cream cones. Or something. Bells. Radish. This is the first star as an icon. I see you arrive. You drink two bottles of wine? That's a lot of wine. You need to drink it in moderation. One glass. First over there. It's in your eye. This is Robert Lewis. Member of Upstairs Corps. Oh, okay. I can't really drink that much. I'm a lightweight when it comes to liquor, alcohol. I mean, I don't drink to the point where I black out or anything. I still know what's going on. I hear from my urine. Weirdeer's favor. Good to finally meet you, stranger from the Rift. Adaman, leader of the Dark Clan. You want to be so formal. It's a mouthful. It's called Adaman. You came from beyond the time, space-time, for it. You couldn't be from space, where all my Shinoa is said to reside. You're the leader of the program. Caution and foresight in my watchword. Is why I have trouble leaving such a tale. Can you really pass through that? have a proposition. Why not send this one to study Cleverer for deciding what must be done? Send a stranger who supposedly fell from the rift to study Cleverer. Just a newcomer with no experience. Says a leader with almost no experience. Really doesn't like her. A good leader isn't a matter of time, it's a matter of embracing these three fastest prop leader. Well then, there you have it. But how you knew you are doesn't matter. Let's give this kid his chance. Oh, nice. To her argument against her. I'm so commander, let's try this your way. Should be fun. I'll get to see how good you are. You guys are. All your weird ways, putting Pokemon in strange balls and what have you. I hope practice bothers me. All my shaming on me, you two are so fast, so Pokemon they're freely throughout. It's meant to stand alongside Pokemon, not counter so. We do not use Pokemon for desire to control our Pokemon, only to have them live together. Just to show you what we can. Confused because people were saying boycott the Olympics. Some say everything is not true. I mean, people have their opinions, right? Not everyone can have the same opinion. It'd be pretty boring if everyone had the same opinion. People can do whatever they want to do. This is your mission, Robert. In order to study Cleverer, help us find the truth of this situation. Remember, you are a stranger who appeared one day out of the sky, very sky above us. People are naturally suspicious and very sincere. Fully accepted and trusted, you must work hard. Work yourself to the very bone. Work until I die. But that's settled. There's no time like the present. Lord of the Woods, Cleverer is descended from my Pokemon. It's truly blessed with all might. She knows her own power. Oh, yeah, that's cool. The other Pokemon you get a counter can compare to his rank. You won't. Yeah. Listen to me. The Galaxy Expedition has come. He's seen a reason as a group of outsiders. Some might even call it intellectuals. You mustn't do anything to threaten our relations. I'm in pro class, understand? Yeah. With all these abbreviations. Yeah. So are you watching the Olympics? Join me downstairs where I will cover the detail of this new mission. So you say... This. I'll be right back. Gotta go to the bathroom. Myself a little bit. Andy going to become a great voter like me? I haven't seen his code, I don't know, but I believe so. I'm only a year older than you. Okay. Are you a coder too? Oh, yeah, seriously. Jump the rail. That's in 10 days. Oh, you'd be 35. That's in 10 days. I guess happy early birthday. 15. Briefing of you, please. Let's get back to it. So, Roberts, I understand you've been quest to find out cause of Clever's frenzy states. As you're aware by now, Clever is a mighty thing, not invincible. The security corps tries throwing Pokeballs at Clever when they were attacked. I'm afraid they didn't even come closer to catching him. I'm afraid he's a far trickier opponent, even the most aggressive species of Pokemon that cannot be caught outside of battle once they're wild. I'll be perfectly clear on this. This mission put you in extreme danger. Do you believe you can? Yeah, say no. I'm not ready. Why didn't even give the option? There's no choice. Let's go through all the details. You need to. You have a Pokemon to carry, a mission to carry out well. A Diamond and Pearl Clan River. Bone Dermos was there. This Pokemon served there. All much, you know. They give offerings to express their gratitude to these Pokemon and locations they called the Oasis. You know what, I actually see my cousin tomorrow. I gotta ask him how his coding's going. So perhaps a good starting point for our research could be to find out what sorts of offerings they normally need for this club. Tomorrow's, we're celebrating Lunar New Year. People have been busy. Can't really take off during the week for Lunar New Year, so we're celebrating tomorrow. Robert, we need to speak with you. This endeavor in space-time seems like it's connected. Connects this world to a whole other world. That world might be where All Might Shino itself resides. All Might Shino, that is. It rules over time. So you fell through this space-time rift that you traveled through times by All Might Shino's own power. Think of it. You must have been just swimming in fine light. I've got a favor to ask you, amazing time travel. Don't just study Clever. Well, it's his friend. Well, you certainly caught us at a good time. You had them in. We were just discussing our next steps with regard to this whole Clever situation. It must be the Galaxy Team Scholar I've heard about. Good to meet you, Mr. Professor. So share some of that knowledge with me sometime. Now, let me elaborate a little. The Pro Clan Tribes have a lot of respect for Clever. You heard his title, Lord of the Woods. I'm sure the rhetoric is this under control too. But it's hard for them to come right out and at us. Those of the galaxy team of all people for help. Truth is, we, the Diamond Clan, have a similar problem. Pokemon dear to us, off in the mountains, has flown into the same type of frenzy as Cloud. Concerning bad blood between us, Proclamus. We got all got to share Hisui, and that we ought to attack for our problems here. But there aren't many capable of standing up to such powerful Pokemon at our best. hope we got this. You're fine. Clever at Grand Tree Arena. That is in the very heart of the park. This warning is a warning me. I guess. Lingen is a brilliant child. Also a bit, well, sometimes brilliance can be blinding, you know? I'll tell you all about his beloved Clevor. Your brother is moving to Eastern Texas. Eastern Texas? Why? What's over there? He just moved to North Texas. That's where everyone's moving. Or Austin, if he's fine with that. That's up and coming. Houston. But it's very humid over there. This reminds you of Mega Man Legends. I haven't played that. It's a lot of games I haven't actually played. I probably should go back. Too many games to play. Not enough time. What are you wishing to earn? Anyway, I'm sure you're up to the challenge, so we'll be counting on you. So he left quickly once he finished talking. I suppose he really valued his time. Yes, time is very important. It's their most valuable resource. Adamant and I weren't wrong. You're over to study. Perhaps Queen Quell, Clever, you best start visiting his abode. The Heights camps would be a handy place. We're sending out towards Grand Tree Arena. You stop by the pastures too. You'll want to choose the best Pokemon to bring. I'm gonna adjust my Pokemon quite often. Where is she? Not sure on the map. She disappears somewhere else. I have a G dude, she just ran off. Find yourself unable to pick up materials you come across. Satchel's always in through. It sounds like you. It'd be wise to lend me your ear a moment. You hear what I have to say. I don't even know why you're here. What was that? You care about Emora and Satchel, you learn tricks to packing things. I can teach you if you like. Yes. 100 Poke dollars. Perfect. Please lend me your ear. You may space to keep some more kind of fun. What's it? I'm hearing you more. There's more. Please teach me. Someday, maybe. Just.
What are you teaching me? How do you spend it?
Yes, keep teaching me. For.
How many slots can I add?
Dude, you're just wasting time, bro.
Just say how many spaces you can add to my pack.
All the space I can get.
That's 1,000? You went from 500 to 1,000, bro.
Is it exponential curve for this satchel? People know. Are you thinking of moving somewhere else?
$150. Man, I'm gonna work for this guy. You should give me a discount, bro.
All my money spent on this.
Oh well. I mean, it's not like I spend it on anything else.
You craft pretty much everything.
Oh man. I had no money.
No. Why should I stop talking to him? He gave me a discount.
Oh no.
He remembers. He won't give me a discount.
Bad businessman.
Let's see. Oh wait, no, that's not it. It's fine. It's another request.
Wait, is this GD lady?
Oh yeah.
Looks like a rock in the scene, the perfect ideal weight.
Oh, it's perfect.
Thank you, young man, with this juicy health. Surely makes a shrump blue.
Shrump
ish.
That comes.
Just a dude. Experience candy and honey cake.
And there's another quest here.
It's got battle or something?
Breaking something? Man, talk to this guy yet.
This is Servery's corpse kid. I saw a darn snake. By scarring the heart cross, we could grow an ego. I saw it.
So this poem called Charum changed appearance before our very eyes.
It's an evening, the light is being dim. All of a sudden, Churum pales close right up, so it looked nothing like a little flower blood.
What about? I just went into a miracle of evolution. The next morning, I went to check on it.
That Churum goes back, right back to full.
But why would it
bloom just to go back up? Is this how evolution works?
Or
the change I saw to something?
You kick Churum's Pokemon.
But when you finish Churum's Pokemon Dex entry, let me have a look, would you? Anything else here? Crafting? What?
The missions?
Thing with your...
See any moves I can move. I can't move from here.
Oh, you need to pay for this. I'm gonna spend money. This person what? And alright, Pokemon start hiding me off fling. Barry then runs while distracted. If you stick to the plan, I'll be fine. Oh, did they not learn my name? Service Corps Boy? I'm just heading out to the field and skill gathering to clean Tumble Cell. I haven't got as many orange berries as I want. True, my orange berries restore some HP to some Pokemon that eat them. So you might imagine Pokemon tend to be very interesting. See where I'm going with this? Throwing orange berries away to try and avoid viable in this place. That monkey, I trouble you gathering 5 orange berries. I have them right here. Briefly accept. Gosh, can't believe you went to the trouble of finding these just for me. Not really. I was fine. I mean, material anyways. Thank you, gosh. Like, for someone who fell from the sky. Who was like, feeling bad or something. Let's just tuck these away in my schedule. I won't let your times go away. Wish me luck when it's time. But... Alright. I think that's it. Wait. What? What's over there? In a different place. Anyway, we heard where that drifting was playing with one of the village children over at Creamy Beach in these days. Seems like odd behavior for Pokemon, all of us in security corps were in this trip. Decision were to harm the child and so. Thankfully, all the village children were safe and accounted for. Went to check on them. There's one curious thing. None of them seem to know anything about the truth. Well, some of the truth the village had before seen a Pokemon, simply pretend they're since his call for some investigation, I thought Survey Corp would be our visitor. We need to find out the truth behind Drifting and chops, please. Okay. Let's go.
Pokemon of the same species really common. I know the professor said they do, but I'll have a hard time dealing with this. There is a really weasel figure in mind. I'd love to see him alongside. For comparisons. You're not sure when it comes to catch a Pokemon, right? You see where I'm going with this? Catch a weasel bigger than mine, would you let me have it? I'll make it your worth for. Find a big one. It's bigger. You didn't give me the weight of it, I don't know. Oh. 3 foot. 8 inches. Let's go. Or the beach. Okay. This is where we were earlier. What's happening? Oh. Already my good friend. So I really hope you're putting the secret back strike technique I taught you to good use. Used it a few times. Either way, I have some super potions here just for you. Do nothing of it. Had to serve your corpse out and send Pokemon is great for business, you know? So where are you now? It's actually investing in my own. And now I must depart. There are runes that are just calling to me. Alright, let's go. Wait, now we have the base capsule. Oh, here we go. Same view, but location. Where is this? Level up. Are you too heavy, too strong? Can't control them. Giant parasect. Let's get on top of the bomb swirl or the fear. That's also good. Or it's not. I didn't even see that Puma. Chicken tree, let's go. Grab that. Is that a Pikachu? Water by it all. What? Oh no. Oh. No, Pikachu. After me. It's gone. Trying to kill this. Oh, it's level 11. Shoot. Slower sound. I mean, that's Ezra.
Oh, okay. No.
Shoot. No, I'm for it to happen. Oh, I'm going this way. And then we're gonna go eat lunch. Figure out what to do there. And why is it so far? Why is someone else drop the pet? Andy. Oh, that is pretty far. Are we going the wrong way? It's a camp. What? Where can we go? I went wrong way. What's on? Oh no. Perfect. Oh, come on. That's after me now. Is that after me? So, die. Catch it? Let's catch it. Ooh, perfect. Oh. secret ones. Oh wait, after the battle it's not. Yes, afterwards. Paris. Wait, no! Okay, oops. I wait for it to face the Pokemon. Okay. Oh, we're not. Control it. Oh, I'm even though now. Need a level. Mr. Mars. Glow nourishing tree. Let's go. Hedge slam. This was damage. Okay, that's good. XP. How the hell is it done 30? What? Oh my god. I can get shot. Oh no.
some strong. All the damage, okay. Oops. I need to get some water for you. Side. This one. I'm gonna go eat lunch right now. I'll probably be back tomorrow. Actually, yeah, I'll be back. Alright, so thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you next time.